This is the story, The Lizard's Tale. You can read along with Vidya Balan. You will know it is time to turn the page when you hear Karadi's cane tap like this. Let us begin now.
I don't have to tell you what lizards are, right? You see them all around your house, don't you? My name is Vidya Balan, and I live in a house that has a whole family of lizards. There is one lizard, I think, that has lived in my house from the time I was a little girl. It used to follow me around everywhere. Once, accidentally, I closed a drawer which the lizard was trying to get into and chopped off its tail. I was certain I had killed my lizard friend and went to my grandmother crying. She told me a very interesting story about a lizard and its tail. Would you like to listen to it? Will you read with me? A long time ago, a family of lizards lived in a house. It was a huge family. One day, the baby of the lizard family lost its tail. This is how it happened. Hopping from one place to another, scooting through open drawers and shelves, the baby lizard was having a lot of fun. When a little girl came searching for her skipping rope. She opened her drawer, but the rope was not there. So she pushed it shut. Squeal! Shh! Wailed the lizard. Chop! Slice! Went the baby lizard's tail, which was caught in the drawer. Ma! Ma! He cried and went running to his mother. Look what's happened to my tail. Why, little one? You've lost your tail, said the mother lizard, smiling. Maybe it's time for you to get a new look. The little lizard did not understand his mother. A new look? What did she mean? As he thought about this, he saw a squirrel running up and down the chiku tree. Big and bushy, soft and curved, the squirrel's tail was beautiful. That would be a nice new look to have, the lizard thought to himself. He sped across to the squirrel. The squirrel stopped nibbling the chiku when she saw the little lizard come close to her.
Hey, little lizard, what's up with you? Would you like some nuts or a chiku?
No, dear squirrel, I don't want a chiku. I don't want nuts, no thank you. I seem to have lost my own little tail. Can I buy yours? Is it for sale?
The squirrel was taken aback. Sell her tail? I'm sorry, little lizard, she said. I can't sell my tail. What will I use as a shade in the summer? Do you want me to be cold in the winter? And when those silly monkeys push me off my tree, as they do so very often, if I didn't have my tail, I could get hurt.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.